Hi everyone, welcome to Healing Souls. So today, dear friends, we are going to do readings for the month of December 2020, dear friends. This is going to be an annual, a monthly reading in which we are going to cover all the 4 weeks. This is pile number 1, this is pile number 2, and this is pile number 3. Take your time, dear friends, and select the pile you're most called to. You can even check the timings in the timestamps if you would like to check from the numbers. So, dear friends, I'm hoping that you must have made your selections by now. So, I'm keeping pile number 2 aside. Pile number 3 also I'm keeping aside. This is pile number 1, and everyone who chose pile number 1, now we are going to see your energies for the month of December 2020, your own energies and the guidance messages from the Divine. So, I keep your guidance messages here, dear friends. We are going to check them. First, we'll see your tarot cards. So, in the position of your overall energy, dear friends, for the month of December 2020, we have the Strength card, dear friends. Strength card, dear friends. Strength card talks about a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius person. A person who is very strong, compassionate, who has the courage to tame the lions also, wild animals also. This is a card which I consider of Indian goddess Sheravali Mata, of goddess Durga. You are infinitely connected to the divine wisdom in the month of December 2020, dear friends. Dear friends, we have another card here which says, increase in material wealth or spiritual growth. So this is very beautiful, dear friends, which tells me that the month of December 2020 is going to help bring an increase in your material wealth and spiritual growth. Then we have a card of anchor here, dear friends. The card of anchor to me is the card of stability. So your overall energy for the month of December 2020, dear friends, tells me that this is a month where you are going to feel very strong. Mentally, emotionally, you are going to be absolutely in control. Even if there are people with negative energies around you, you are not going to be affected by them. You are absolutely going to be in your power. And there is going to be an opportunity of material manifestation or spiritual growth which is coming towards you. The card of anchor is again talking about the stability, and opportunity of stability is coming. Your health is becoming stable in this month. Very strong energy, dear friends. You're going to have a lot of courage and compassion. You're going to tackle all the situations and people around you with your inner strength. You do not need any physical strength to tame the wildest of animals, because you've gone through so much in your life that you have inner strength. Dear friends, it's a very, very beautiful month for you. So moving on to the first week of December. First week of December, the week that is commencing from 1st of December until 7th of December 2020, dear friends. Your energy for the first week of December is that of the Page of Swords, dear friends. Page of Swords. Along with one more card which says, financial gains usually coming from something you did in the past. Wow, this is beautiful, dear friends. some kind of financial gains is coming, some kind of a contract and information is coming to you in the first week of December 2020, which is going to bring you financial gains. So I'm seeing a lot of fishes here, and the fishes are, as it is, the symbols of abundance. It is also possible that some of you want to buy an aquarium to bring up abundance and good blessings, wishes, to change the energy of your house through feng shui. You can buy an aquarium which can have some running water and fishes in your house. There is another card, dear friends, which says beetle good fortune. Another card of beetle good fortune. So first week of December itself, dear friends, is very, very fortunate for you. Good fortune is coming the first week of December itself. Then there is a card which says gentleman. There is a gentleman in this card, dear friends. And this gentleman, again, if you see that behind this gentleman, we see that there is a tiger or a lion. So this gentleman is also very brave, very hardworking. This gentleman has also gone through a lot in his life. And this gentleman is evident. It is possible that you are this gentleman for whom this proposal is coming, or maybe your son or your husband is this hardworking man for whom a contract of abundance is coming, good fortune is coming. This person can also be a person whom you were seeking for marriage and settlement. For some people, this person can be a person for whom a proposal, a clarity for marriage is coming. We have another card here, dear friends. This is very, very synchronized and very beautiful, that the card says a letter. Letter, dear friends. This card tells me that a letter of some kind, maybe an appointment letter from a company or a document, like as in a marriage agreement, some kind of a document is indicated with this letter. If it is for your own, if it is for yourself, if you were looking in a job, career or profession scenario, this letter can indicate a contract coming to you from a company for business, for job, for profession. In a love or a marriage or a relationship scenario, this can be a commitment that is coming through court. And justice is coming for some people. For a child, it can be an admission in a good school or an institute. This can be a report on somebody's health that is coming, and this report on somebody's health can bring good fortune, clarity on their health. And as well, this can be a spiritual contract when somebody is thinking of starting some kind of a spiritual business. So the cards in the first week, dear friends, of December are looking very, very positive. Definitely, there is a news, a good news coming towards you, which is bringing material manifestations in your life. Moving on to the second week, dear friends. For the second week, we have the main energy vibrations of the Knight of Rhodes. Knight of Rhodes. In the first week, dear friends, the energy vibrations of the zodiac signs of Libra, Aquarius and Gemini are more evident. In the second week, the energy vibrations of Leo, Sagittarius and Aries sign people is more evident. If this is a person, this can be a person below the ages of 40. Male or female, keeping the gender aside. This card, dear friends, in various aspects, I will talk about this card. We have another clarifier with the Knight of Rhodes, and the card says casket, someone going out of your life or the end of a situation. Someone is going out of the life or the end of a situation. So dear friends, in the second week, the week that is commencing from 7th of December until the 14th, 15th of December, dear friends, there is a person who is going to be leaving home. Now, this person can be your son. This can be your husband. For some people, who is going to make a residential move or maybe travel to another country or state for their work, career purposes. This person, if is a lover to anybody who is seeking guidance, this person is a casual person in love relationship and he does not give any commitment. This person can give you good time of love, but this person is casual in a relationship. So for some people in a love and relationship scenario, it is possible that they decide to end the relationship with this person and move on with this contract of commitment with another person here. Okay. For the job, career and professional scenario, this card is very positive. This is a card of passion. For some professional people, you are going to pursue your passion. This is a card of residential movement also, dear friends. For some of you, you might be moving away from a joint family scenario, coming into nuclear family scenario. So someone going out of your life or end of a situation, so it can be an end of a joint family scenario which is dividing into a nuclear family scenario. In a very unfortunate condition, it can be the death of a person also in a family. That is a very rare case, but have to be mentioned. Okay, dear friends, health is going to be good. If this is your own energy, you are going to be very energized. You are going to be very passionate. You are going to pursue your passions. And yes, travel is indicated with this card. So somebody is ready to travel to another state, another country, settle down there, or maybe travel for meeting their lovers or soulmates, or travel for work purposes also, businesses, professions, etc. If it is for spirituality, then this person in spirituality, this person needs to do more meditation. In this week, you need to do more meditation and ground yourself. Yes, moving on to the third week of December 2020, the week that is commencing from 14th of December 2020 to 21st of December 2020, we have the card of the King of Swords. King of Swords. Along with another card which says ladder climbing towards success. Wonderful, dear friends. So in the third week of December 2020, dear friends, the energy of a person who is Aquarius, Libra, Gemini becomes evident. This can be a male or a female, that does not matter. Keeping the gender aside, this person has a lot of clarity of mind. This person speaks straight. This person does no beating around the bush, and this person is seeking straight and clear answers from you also. So this person is seeking clarity in a certain situation with you. So this person is going to be evident. It is possible that this is the same gentleman who has brought you this contract in the first week for either for marriage or for a work career scenario. And this person is very grounded person. He has a lot of mental clarity and he is not casual like this person. And this person is wants absolute commitment. And this when you join hands with this person, be it in work or relationship scenario, this person is going to help you climb towards success. This person is going to be your ladder to success, whether in committed relationships or whether in career. For health concerns, dear friends, this person this card tells me that you will have to go through proper tests if there is any problem in the third week that you are facing in your body. You don't have to take it easily. You have to go through all the tests. And this doctor or this person, spiritual healer, is going to help you climb towards better health. Okay. This person also can be a lawyer who is giving clarity in a particular situation in which you are seeking clarity in the first week. In the first week, some of you are doing some spying also, maybe on your partners or maybe on social media. Some people are spying on you or you are spying on them. And in the third week, this person brings clarity to your situation. In the fourth week, dear friends, fourth week of December, we have the energies of the devil. We have the energies of the devil, dear friends, in the fourth week. And there is another card, Cain, which says, pay attention to your health. Okay. So, dear friends, in the fourth week, as we move towards the end of December, entering the new year 2021 from 21st until the end of December, the devil card here, dear friends, I can say is a card wherein you are maybe having parties or get-togethers and you are abusing your body with a lot of alcohol or drinks, or maybe you are eating a lot of junk toxic food also in these parties. And it is also possible that you are meeting some low vibrational people if you are going to pubs, clubs or some places for enjoyment, and you are attracting low vibrational energies from these places. So in the last week, dear friends, I see you being around some low attracting some low vibrational energies. Either it is that you yourself are feeling very tired and drained. So in that case, you have to pay attention to your health, or it is that you are indulging in certain activities which are abusive to yourself. So it is possible that with this casual partner, you are indulging in some physical activities which are not good as per your morals, and you are also affecting your health in doing so. So dear friends, this is the devil card, also indicates the energy of an earth sign individual, Capricorn most probably, or for somebody who has come to see this pile, you are feeling very, very bound. You are feeling very, very trapped, dominated by a person in the fourth week of December, dear friends. So it is possible that, you know, your health is such that you are not being able to enjoy your Christmas and New Year time also. So pay attention to your health, dear friends, and that is the guidance for the last week for you. Otherwise, you are very strong. There are changes, of course, happening. There is a new a contract or news coming, there is some kind of a movement also. There are choices. I see a lot of males. If you are a female who has who is looking for matrimony match, there are males of all zodiac signs from whom you can choose, but you have to be wise, and you have to be wise to see that you are not in delusions of your own abusive behaviors. Rather, you think logically and don't lose this hardworking man. Now we are going to see your guidance messages, dear friends. There is a card of friendships. Of course, I see a lot of people. You are interacting with a lot of people in the month of December 2020, dear friends. But the angels are telling you, fairies and humans alike need friends. Now is the time to seek out those who will support and encourage you on your journey to fulfill your dreams. Okay, dear friends, this is a very clear message from the fairies that make friends with people, make friends with people who will support you in your journey to fulfill your dreams. Dear friends, this is a very clear message. Make friends with people who will support you in your journey to fulfill your dreams. Cut your cords with these toxic people, toxic friends. So detox your friendships. You are going to be in parties, clubs, pubs, I feel, between a lot of friends and friendship. Your new friends are coming into your life. Be very careful whom you want to be friends with. Looking deeper. Again, this card tells me, dear friends, that look deeper into these friendships, into these relationships that you are having with so many people around. Are these relationships leading to your divine growth, or they are draining you with negative energies? So looking deeper, deep within me is a majestic radiance. Yes, you need to do some kind of meditation, dear friends, so that you are clear about making these choices. I think you will be given choices in the month of December. You'll have to make choices for your career or your health professional or your love relationships, marriages, etc. Look deep inside to see. Don't see at the face, at the surface, that this particular person is good looking, this particular person is making me laugh, this particular person is young and dynamic, or I'm having good physical time. No, look deeper. What a commitment means to you. Peace. Dear friends, when you will look deeper, you will find peace in the month of December 2020. Peace is heading towards you with this commitment. Peace is coming, stability is coming in your life in the month of December. And dear friends, this your crown chakra is opening. Divine guidance is coming to you. Archangel Ariel is connecting with you. Archangel Uriel is also connecting with you. Then we have a card of indecision over here, dear friends. Indecision, yes, I did understand. I was getting this hint. You are indecisive because you have many options in front of you. You have to think very wisely, dear friends. Think wisely when you are deciding. Someone needs to move out of your life, definitely. You have to make this decision now. Whom you want to keep as your friends, as your life partners, whom you want to take as your work partners, your professional partners, whom you want to keep as your spiritual partners, whom you want to keep as your health professionals. So, dear friends, make the decisions. This month, dear friends, is very good financially because we have three cards over here. One is increase in material wealth and spiritual growth. So it is very good for spiritual growth as well as material wealth. Another card here in the first week says financial gain. And there is another card which says good fortune. So definitely for finances, this month is very, very good for you. Calling in your soulmate, dear friends. Yes, dear friends, this new person who is coming towards you for commitment is reaching you because of your prayers, affirmations, and Visualizations have helped bring you and him or her together. Either you can call them with prayers, affirmations, or visualizations, or they have come because of your prayers, affirmations, and visualizations. It is possible that some of you were taking relationship healings through our YouTube channel, and so you've happened to manifest a high vibrational person towards you now. Wonderful, dear friends, there's a card of blessing from your ancestors. This is very beautiful, dear friends. This card tells me that your ancestors from this life or past life are helping you manifest this opportunity of move for yourself, or the opportunity of career, or the opportunity of settlement. Or this health opportunity, or spirituality, or the financial abundance, there is an ancestor involved. Wow, wonderful, dear friends. There's a lot of clarity in this card, which says time to go. So definitely you should take this offer, because the Page of Swords also says go for it, and there is another card saying time to go, which tells me that in the month of December 2020, it is going to be an apt time for you to make a move. So the card says, the sun sets and rises each day, and it's the same with the avenues in your life. See the beauty within each sunset in your life and know that the sun will also rise again tomorrow. Endings are merely the start of new beginnings, and we are with you through each phase and cycle. Yes, so someone is beginning a new cycle, a new phase in their life, and the angels are saying that yes, it is a time for you to move on now from the toxic persons, toxic situations, toxic places, towards people, places, partners who give you commitments, who are bringing abundance, who are equal to your energy vibrations. So it is time for you to make this move, dear friends. So dear friends, December 2020 is going to bring you opportunities of growth and financial abundance. Even if it is a life partner that you're seeking, is going to bring you opportunity of abundance in your life. So I wish you all the best. It is a very beautiful month for you, dear friends. Lots of love and best wishes to you. This is pile number 2, and so everyone who chose pile number 2 option for December 2020, now we are going to see your own energies for the month of December 2020 as well. We are going to see the energies of the guidance messages from the divine for you. In the position of the overall energy for the month of December 2020, we have the card of the Six of Pentacles for you. Six of Pentacles, dear friends, is a card of charity, of exchange of gifts. So some of you are going to give gifts to somebody in the month of December, or you are going to receive some gifts. We also see two children in this card, so it is possible that some of you do charity for kids in the month end towards the new year, Christmas time. You are doing some charity for the institutions where the children are staying who don't have their parents who are unfortunate kids. It is also possible that a divine gives you a gift of a child. There is a universal gift that is coming to you in the form of a child. Wonderful. The opportunities of financial benefit are also going to come to you as divine gift, and you are going to get loans. If you were looking for loans, then you are going to get in this month. There is another card, dear friends, Moon. Moon in this deck, dear friends, I consider as the card wherein limelight is shining on you, wherein you something happens in the month of December 2020 and you come into limelight. It is possible that you become a parent. It is possible that there is a new job, career, professional business opportunity which brings you, or there is an upgrade in your career. It is possible that your health shines. You look very beautiful. You look very handsome. You are gaining good health. Or it is possible that in spirituality, you are gaining, you are awakening more to your spirituality and you are coming in limelight. There's another card, dear friends, which says problems to be resolved. This is very beautiful, dear friends. Month of December 2020 is very, very beautiful for you as your problems are going to be resolved in this month. Wonderful, wonderful. If there was and there were any losses of finances or in relationships, or somebody had lost their child, these problems are going to be resolved and the universe is going to give you gift in this month. Now we're going to move to the energies of the first week, dear friends. So the first week of December 2020, the week that commences from 1st of December until 7th of December 2020, the energies of the first week are that of Five of Rods or Five of Wands with the King of Pentacles, dear friends. Look carefully, dear friends, at these cards. In this card, you will see that there are two males who are having a competition. So it clearly tells me that you have a lot of competition and challenges. A lot of competitors are around you, whether in work scenario or whether if in your relationship also, there are competitors around you who are competing for your love or for the post of the job or profession or the business opportunity that you are seeking. And here the man, King of Pentacles, comes towards you with the opportunity of business, opportunity of financial benefit, financial manifestation, opportunity of some professional growth also. So in the first week of December, dear friends, you are going to most probably you are going to be given some kind of a reward if you are in your job for the challenges that you fought against your competitors. You performed well in your job, in your profession, in your business. You are going to be given some kind of financial benefit for that. In a love scenario, dear friends, it is possible that a person with the zodiac signs of Virgo, Capricorn, Gemini, Libra, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Taurus comes towards you with an offer of for settlement and marriage. There's another card over here, dear friends. This card says Lady. And this lady is looking like a very refined lady, and I feel this lady has an offer for you. This can be a lady who brings an offer of job, career, profession, professional benefit, or this can be a lady who is offering some kind of love, or who is an offer for your matrimony. You can see the card, dear friends. This lady is looking very well educated, very refined. She's very elegant woman. this woman is going to enter, is going to have something to do with you in the first week of December. So we keep it here. It is possible that you are competing for this woman against many other proposals that she has for herself, and you are the one who gets the opportunity to marry her. Or it is possible that this woman is seeking somebody for a job or a business partnership or a professional opportunity of partnership, and you are competing with other competitors and you are the chosen one for this particular offer. It looks good, dear friends. Okay, yes. So we have one card over here which says work achievement success and work achievement success. So if there is an offer of work in a work scenario that is coming towards you, it clearly tells me that you are going to have success and achievements in your work area because you have been very dedicated, like ants. You have been building on your work, your team, and you are going to be appreciated for your efforts, and success is heading towards you. Yes. There's another card, dear friends, which says love. So both the areas are covered in here, which tells me that this woman can also bring an offer of love, or maybe you have an offer of love for a woman who is evident over here, who is a woman who is working also as well, who is very well groomed, or you are a woman for whom a very loyal man, a person who is rich also, who is financially stable, is coming. Businessman, they are saying, is coming with an offer of love. So the first week of December 2020 is of much importance towards you, dear friends. Financially, I see abundance coming towards you. Love-wise, an opportunity is coming for people looking for relationships. And in job, career, professions, business, I see a financial opportunity coming towards you because you have been very strong. You have competed over all of your challengers. Yes, if you have been suffering challenges with your health, I see your health improving in the first week of December itself, dear friends. For some of the persons, there can be a lady who was suffering from some mental or physical ailment. There were a lot of challenges that she was going through, and in the first week, your health will start to improve. Wonderful. Growth. Yes. Moving on to the second week, dear friends. Second week that is commencing from the 7th of December, moving into the 14th of December, 14th, 15th of December 2020. We see two cards over here, dear friends. We see the card of the Eight of Cups. Eight of Cups, dear friends. Along with the card of the Six of Swords. Six of Swords. So a combination of these two cards together, dear friends, gives me a clear intuitive message that someone has decided to move on. Move on literally from one place to another. This can actually indicate travel overseas. There is sea here, there is a boat here. So a combination of these two cards can indicate travel overseas or travel over water. There can be travel in the second week indicated for some. It can be a change of state or city also. There is a literal move. For some people, it is moving on from one job to another job. For some people, it is moving on from the from a partner, from a person, place, or a situation which was not giving you soulful joy, towards calmer times, towards people and situations who are bringing you stress-free environment. Okay, in relationships. Also, this is a these two cards and combinations for spirituality tell me that you are having an upgrade in your spirituality and you are moving towards calmer times now. You are doing practices of meditation, yoga, reiki, healing, pranic healing, something, and you are elevating. In the second week, your spiritual level is going to really elevate and you are going to attain peace. You are going to start to move towards peace in your life. For anybody who was suffering melancholy, some kind of a panicky situation in their mind for health, they are improving their health. Calm and peace is coming in their stressful situations. See, this card has so many swords. You have to cut your cords from people and situation and places which were causing you low vibrations. So I see a woman who is, or a man who is walking away from a woman, or a woman who is leaving a man aside. Okay, in a relationship scenario it can be, and this man is leaving this woman, and then if you see in this picture, this man is taking this boat and moving towards calmer times. So it's possible that this woman was backstabbing this man, and now this man has got an opportunity. It can be a career opportunity, or it can be an opportunity of love or a good relationship opportunity, and so he's taking this boat and moving away from this woman who was like a cheater or a fox to him. It can be, keeping the genders aside, it can be the other way around also. Okay, so then we have some more cards. The second week, dear friends, we have a card of the fox. The fox, dear friends, fox in this pile I see as a person who has been a cheater, who has not been a loyal friend to you. Yes, this woman can be a fox. You are walking away from a situation, person, or a place who was cheating you, or there were several persons who were cheating you, who were not loyal to you. It can be in your work scenario, it can be in your relationship scenario, it can be a health professional who was fake, who was cheating. You're walking away from them, moving towards more options. And here we have a card of heart, dear friends. So you are moving towards something that is going to bring you soulful joy. Either you are moving towards your soulmate, your love of life, your twin flame, or you are moving towards a job, a career, or a business, or a life that brings lot of peace to your soul. So this is very evident, dear friends, from a cheating person, place, or situation, you are moving to calmer times. This week is very good, but I feel that while you're making this move, you are feeling like as if you're escaping from a situation, and you have some emotions of guilt and sadness attached with this. So dear friends, I'm telling you, please don't be sad, because if you leave negative people, situations and places, you should not be sad, rather it should be taken in a positive way, and you are moving towards calmer times with this move. Then we have needle and thread, another card which says needle and thread, and they say a sincere wish will be granted. Wow, amazing, dear friends. I'm very happy that when you will decide to move from this toxic relationship or this toxic work, career, professional scenario, you are being given this opportunity from a male or a female, and this opportunity is a sincere wish that you have ever asked for. Maybe you wanted a simple, peaceful life, and you are moving on to a place where you have your soul family. Your ancestors used to live into that place, in that place, and you're moving into that place which is going to bring you calmer times. Wonderful. So dear friends, moving on to the third week, your main energy vibration is that of the Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups, dear friends. third week, the week that commences from 14th of December until 21st of December 2020. Seven of Cups, dear friends, is the energy of lot many offers being on your side. Lot many, it is possible that in the third week of December, you are being called to attend many parties, Christmas parties, New Year parties, or it is possible that you are fantasizing about this new relationship that you are going to manifest, or you are fantasizing about the new place that you are moving into or the new job, and you are very happy, you are very satisfied, you are feeling healed. It is also possible for some spiritual healers that they are doing the work of healing, or they are getting healing for themselves done. This is the energy of a Piscean, Cancerian, Scorpion person in this week, and this is a energy of somebody who stays more in their fantasies in their head and less of grounding energies here. In this week, you are going to be more in your thoughts, in your imaginations, thinking of what all you're going to do in this new place with the new people. This is a beautiful energy, dear friends. It is also possible that there are a lot more offers that come to you in the third week. In the first week, there was an offer where you decided to move, and with this change of energy, I see that it is possible that more offers of relationship are coming towards you, or more offers of career, business, etc., work, job, profession are coming towards you, more clients are coming towards you for healings. In this week, dear friends, you are feeling very dreamy. You want to just remain in your dream world and enjoy, basically, a lot in like enjoyable spirits. So we have another card, dear friends, which says mountain. So this card tells me that, you know, the universe wants you to become a bit more grounded. Do not start fantasizing things that cannot be brought down to ground. Mountain card tells me that with this move or this new opportunity, there will be minor challenges also. So the universe is asking you to become grounded and come out of your too much fantasies and see this opportunity practically. Beware of greed, dear friends. There's another card which says pig, beware of greed. Yes, dear friends, it is possible that when after you are getting a lot of invitations, offers, opportunities you are seeking, and you are becoming greedy now. It is possible that you are thinking of, you know, rejecting this offer and moving on to more offers and becoming more greedy, or it is possible that you are thinking of asking for more money in this opportunity. Some kind of greed is coming towards you in your fantasies, in your upper head. You are just flying too high, so come down to the reality. That's what this week is about. Otherwise, your energy is very nice energy. You are happy-go-lucky kind of a person in this week. So the energies in the second week, dear friends, were for Cancer, Scorpio, Piscean, Libra, Gemini, Sagittarius, Aquarius people. These people can be evident, or the energies of these people can be evident. So now we are moving on to the last week, dear friends. Last week, that is the week commencing from 21st of December 2020 into the month of January 2021, into the new year, the end of December, we see two cards for you. The energies are that of the Nine of Swords and the Ace of Pentacles. Nine of Swords, dear friends, Nine of Swords. This is a card of mental stress, sleepless nights, anxiety. Somebody is having a lot of anxiety in the last week. We'll see why. And the other card is that of the Ace of Pentacles. This is another new opportunity of material manifestation for you. So in the last week, dear friends, we see two very contradictory energies that you are having, and it is quite natural that when we see something coming towards us, we become anxious. We start to have sleepless nights, we start to fantasize, and sometimes we start to think negative things also. So this is a negative frame of mind that you have to come out of. And with the combination of these two cards, somewhere I'm also feeling that somebody is feeling very stressed of this new opportunity that is coming towards you. So this can be a person around you. The zodiac signs in this fourth week are more evident of Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn people. Somebody is feeling very stressed. Okay, we'll see more cards. So there's a child also here, dear friends. In the fourth week, a child is evident. This card of child also talks about something that is birthing, birth of a child, or some new phase that is coming into your life. Somebody is tensed because of this birthing of a new phase. And we have a fair man here, dear friends. Fair man. So this fair man, so the card says dealing or relationship with a man with, I hope you can see the cards, dear friends, with blonde, gray or white hair. Okay. So in the fourth week of December, dear friends, you are going to be dealing with a man who is either fair complexion, can be from another country also, or who has white hair, can be an old person, or who has fair complexion, or he can be a man who is fair person, like as in just who believes in justice. So somewhere this combination also tells me that somebody can actually give birth to a child. A female child can be born, or somebody is stressed because a child, because of a child in the family. A woman can be stressed with regard to the childbirth. This can be a person, this can be a doctor who is going to help in this situation, or this can be a person who helps in the manifestation. This can be a person who is causing stress to a child in your family also. Please, you have to check on who this fair man is. It is also possible on media that your child is coming in contact with some kind of a person who is causing stress to them. So keep a check on this for somebody. For some people, it is like your father who is more stressed of this new opportunity which is coming towards you, and very much stressed about, you know, whether this move is going to be good for you or not. So this kind of a scenario is there. However, there is an opportunity of material manifestation. It can be a childbirth also, or it can be an opportunity of settlement in a relationship, marriage also. A person is coming in for settlement. It can be an opportunity of financial benefit through this fair man also, which is coming. So there can be a confusion of so many options that are coming towards you. It is possible that you get an option in the first week and you decide to move on, and there is another option that is coming towards you, because here we see that you are getting lot many choices for yourself. So in the fourth week there can be another option also. Anyways, dear friends, this is a month of divine gifts coming to you from the universe, so expect the best. And you have to, we have a card over here as a divine guidance card, which says go for it. So dear friends, if there is a move that is needed with this, go for it. It is a clear guidance. Do not feel sad about this move. The card says your prayers and positive expectations have been heard and answered. We've been working with you on this situation since its genesis, and we continue to watch over you and everyone involved. Stay on your present path, as it will take you very far indeed. Okay, so yes, so okay, this is a clear indication that whatever opportunity is coming to you, you have to move with that opportunity because this is divinely guided and you wanted to manifest this opportunity for yourself, and the angels are confirming that please do not worry about the people you are going to leave behind because they are going to be taken care of by the universe and the angels. And to tell you the truth, dear friends, no individual is capable of taking care of anybody. Universe is only taking care of all of us. So please be relaxed on that scenario. Then we see another card, which is synchronized again, which says following your bliss. Yes, when you will take this move, you will go for this opportunity, this offer, you are going to follow your bliss. And the girl over here is saying, my soul sings with joy. Beautiful, because this is your divine life purpose. If it is with regard to your career, your spirituality, and if it is with regard to a partner that you are seeking, this is your soulmate, this is your twin flame partner. So following your bliss, my soul sings with the joy. This is beautiful, dear friends. Go for this opportunity. Precious time. There is another card over here, dear friends. Precious time. This card, this woman is dressed so well, although she is doing some household work. Even if she is in her own house in quarantine time, she is dressed so well. So the universe is saying that this is very precious time for you, and you please enjoy this precious time, live every moment. The fairies of time want you to experience every moment fully and to make the most of your precious time. Be mindful not to waste others' time either. Wow. So the angels, the fairies are telling you that this is very precious time, and you make the most of your present time and do not waste your time as well as time of other people also involved in this situation. Do your conversations clearly, give the clarity of your situation. And please do not have this negative energy, negative mindset attached. Don't be anxious for future. You have got so many opportunities at present and you should be enjoying your present time frame. Yes, over here again, we have a card of heart-to-heart conversations. Yes, do not waste time for others also. So you've got to do these heart-to-heart conversations with the persons involved, this man, or these people, whosoever are the persons who are going to be left behind with your move. It can be your partner, it can be your lover, it can be your parents, your child. Honestly discuss your feelings with each other. Yes, you've got to discuss your feeling regarding this offer to each other, or you either the person who's making this offer, you have to be clear with them, or with the people who are going to be left behind, you have to communicate clearly with them and tell them how much you always wish to manifest this opportunity for yourself. So please have heart-to-heart conversations. Wow, dear friends, man holding a coin. This is so beautiful. So here we had a woman with an offer and here we have a man with an offer. So for some females, there is a man who is coming in their life, who is very grounded, who is coming for as a marriage proposal. And for some male or female, anybody, this man holding a coin is a person who is bringing an opportunity of financial benefit for you. This person can be Capricorn, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Person who helps you climb a ladder to success in your career. Wow, wow, amazing. Wow, this is a power couple. Wow. Clarity, dear friends. Yes, you have to speak heart-to-heart conversations with your family and friends and give clarity of the situation. Even if there is an interview that you are going in where you have your competitors, give clarity of your situation, why you want this job, or why you want this business opportunity for yourself, or why you're seeking this proposal, of profession for yourself. Give the clarity. Give the clarity in the relationship scenario also, dear friends. Clarity is coming towards you also in the month of December. Your third eye chakra is going to be opening, and you are going to also heal your throat chakra, and so you will be able to communicate better, and the people who are going to listen to you are also going to understand you better now. Amazing, dear friends, amazing. We have a card which says a blessing for a mother. Wow, this is so amazing, dear friends. So if your mother was suffering from some health ailment, here also this woman can indicate a mother for somebody who was suffering from a lot of health ailments and their health improves. And here also, if she was going through some mental stresses, we see that the health is improving for a female. And here also we see a female having some mental stress, and then this card tells that the health improves. This is so beautiful, dear friends. For somebody, there is an immense improvement in the health of their mother. And for some other woman over here in the spread, there is, if you wanted to become a mother, there is a blessing coming. You are going to become a mother, or you are going to conceive in the month of December 2020. You are going to meet a person who is going to help you manifest this for you. Can be a doctor, can be a spiritual healer who helps in the manifestation of this. So a blessing for a mother is coming. It is also possible that your child is being selected in a particular school or institute, which comes to you as a blessing of all your hard work paying. Or it is possible for some people that I want to keep this card here in the limelight. So childbirth is indicated with this card. This is very beautiful card, dear friends. What a great blessing. Everybody wants a blessing for the health of their mother. Everybody wants a blessing as a mother. Everybody wants a blessing for their child. This is so beautiful, dear friends. The divine gift. Yes, child is, can for somebody, a child is coming. An adoption of a child is happening. God is giving this blessing, and you're coming into limelight. Very, very beautiful month for you, dear friends. December 2020 itself is bringing a lot many opportunities. We didn't have to wait till 2021, dear friends. For you, December 2020 is only bringing so many opportunities of manifestation. You are being so lucky. You are being guided to live in the present moment. Come out of the negative mindset if it is there for anybody. And love and good career and soulful joy is going to manifest for you, dear friends. You are going to be with your soul family. Very soon you are going to manifest an opportunity which will bring you close to your soul family. Thank you, dear friends. Whoever selected pile number 2, I wish you all the best. Moving on to pile number 3. This is pile number 3, dear friends, and everyone who chose pile number 3, we are going to see your own energies in the month of December, as well the guidance messages and the energies of the people around you in the month of December 2020. Wow, dear friends, to begin with, the energy for the month of, overall energy for the month of December 2020 for you, dear friends, is the 3 of cups. Wow. This is a card of celebrations, marriages, engagements, some kind of appraisals. This is a card of you being with your community, your soulmates, with your friends, your close family, your soul family, your community. You are celebrating, you are having drinks, you are having coffee, green tea, juices, for some people little bit of wine also. This is a very, very beautiful energy, dear friends. You are going to be in the energies of Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpion people. This month is going to bring you emotional joy. I feel that for most of you, your heart chakra is going to be healed in this month. Then, dear friends, we have a card here which says Deep Personal Strength Valley. Deep personal strength and peace that assures success. Wow, there is some kind of a success and achievement that is coming for you. And even if there is no success or achievement coming for you, you are feeling, because your heart chakra is healed, you are feeling some deep kind of satisfaction. So the card here says deep personal strength and peace that assures success. Yes, strength and peace in your life is coming because of the healing in your third eye chakra, your heart chakra. This is beautiful. For some people, it is actually some kind of a success, an upgrade in their job, career, profession that is coming, or an opportunity of marriage settlement is coming. There's a card over here, dear friends, which says good advice from a wise person. So Owl is a card of a very wise person. So in the month of December 2020, you are going to get a good advice from somebody who is very wise, can be a spiritual person also. For spiritual people, you are going to connect with your community of people, your if you are star seeds, if you are light workers and working on Facebook, YouTube, social media, or otherwise face to face also, you are going to meet your soul family people. You are going to have some good time, some good conversations with these people. So moving on to the first week of December 2020, dear friends, let's see your energy in the first week. So in the first week, dear friends, we have the energy for you, that is the week that is commencing from 1st of December until 7th of December 2020. We have the energy of the Queen of Wands, dear friends. Queen of Wands. Queen of Wands is a very passionate person. This is a fire sign person, or the personality is very fiery. Leo, Sagittarius, Aries person can be evident during the first week. This person is very beautiful, very charming, very charismatic. This person is like a middle person, a link for you to bring various opportunities. Either it is your own energy or it is an energy of a person around you. This is also a spirit guide energy around you. The second energy that we see in the first week is that of the Knight of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles, dear friends, talks of a person who is very, very dedicated to their work. This person does all their work in a systematic manner every day. So if this is your energy, in the first week we see you doing all your work, all your routine systematically, pursuing your passions, doing everything, your household work, your office work, your taking care of kids or anything, you are very organized, you're very grounded also, and you have passion, fiery energy also. These two energies together are a very good combination. There's one card over here, dear friends, which the card says Rider. Rider. So this Rider is a card of somebody who is having a victory, success. There is a movement. Somebody who is riding on a horse. And this card says number one. I can keep it here, dear friends. I feel that in the month of December 2020, there is an opportunity of leadership that can come to you. There is an opportunity of movement that can come to you, an opportunity of upgrade, success, yes, a public recognition. You might get into a committed relationship, and this is making you feel very victorious. You are gaining name, fame, recognition. Yes, beautiful, beautiful. Even spiritual people are gaining name, fame, recognition in the month of December. So coming on to the first week again, dear friends, Here I see one more card which says plenty of material things. Wow, abundant, abundant. The first week of December 2020, dear angels, is a week of abundance. You're going to feel very, very abundant. Your, yes, grounding energy is there. Your root chakra is feeling very stable. You are feeling very grounded. You're feeling very abundant. You're enjoying healthy fruits. Healthy foods you are enjoying in the first week, dear friends. Okay, for a love or a relationship scenario, the combination of Queen of Wands with Knight of Pentacles is giving me an intuitive message. It can be relating to a very few person, somebody here. Queen of Wands with the Knight of Pentacles indicates that the woman in this relationship is more in age than the lover that they seek, or the lover is younger to the woman, and there is some kind of an opportunity or a conversation, some kind of a contact that is happening between these two people in the first week of December. Yes, younger lover, younger male and an older woman, some kind of a contact is happening in this week. So overall, for health, this is a very stable month, very good health. An opportunity of material manifestation in job, career and business is coming towards somebody, wherein the middle person can be an agent or a friend of yours who is Leo, Sagittarius, Aries, Libra, Virgo, Gemini. Okay, and spiritually, you are going to be great in your healing. You are going to improve the health of anybody you give your healing sessions to, for doctors, healers. This is a very good time. Yes. In a love relationship scenario, an offer from a younger person can come towards a person who is seeking relationship. In the second week, dear friends, we move on to the week which commences from 14th of December 2020 till second week from 7th of December 2020 until 14th, 15th of December 2020. And the main energy vibration for this week is that of the Page of Swords. Page of Swords, dear friends, again brings an offer of some kind of clarity, a mental clarity of a situation where you were confused. This can be an offer of relationship clarity. It can be an offer of a work. In a work scenario, it can be a contract that comes to you, a clarity about a contract that is coming to you. It can be a clarity on your health area that comes to you. Or for a spiritual person also, there is a certain clarity. The spiritual person is being asked to do more of meditations and more of spiritual practices in the second week. So there is a card which says romance, celebration, party, fan. Wow, amazing. So dear friends, in this second week of December, it is possible that you, for some of you, you are having a lot of fan following for you on your YouTube channel, or maybe on your Facebook page, Instagram page, WhatsApp or LinkedIn. Somewhere you are having a lot of fans who are following you. And it is also possible that a romantic celebration or a party offer comes to you, a celebration offer comes to you in the second week itself, wherein you are trying to, you know, protect yourself. You are trying to be very, very, you have this sword in your hand where you are going to be discerning which party you have to attend or which party you don't have to attend, or which person you have to get involved with romantically or which person you don't have to get involved with romantically. But there is good energy vibe. You are very energetic in this second week. Then we have another card which gives us a month, April. Month of April, dear friends. This card is showing the month of April. So for some people, it is possible that something that you started or there was an interview or something that you gave in the month of April, or you met a person in the month of April and you were not clear about the scenario, what is going to manifest with them. And April 2020, and you get a clarity on something now in the second week of December, which had started in the month of April 2020 for you. And for other people, it is possible that a contract of movement is coming for you with the Rider card. Movement or a change in a job or a contract of a marriage, somebody's coming, which is going to manifest for you in the month of April 2021. Okay, some kind of a contract clarity is coming, which is going to actually manifest in April 2021. Okay, dear friends, in the second week, you have to be careful for your health because you are exerting a lot in the second week. You are already in the party mood. So take care of your health and do some grounding exercises in the second week. In the third week of December, dear friends, the week that is commencing from 15th of December until the 21st of December 2020, we have the energy of the Two of Rods, the card of Two of Rods. Two of Rods, dear friends, here tells me that now you are preparing for a journey, you are preparing for this new contract, you are preparing for this new partnership, relationship that is heading in your life. And this card tells me that you are very positive, you are willing to come out of your small world, your small environment, and you are willing to move into the larger world, larger, literally into another countries, another state or cities, or you are willing to interact with the people of different cultures. This is a card of preparation of expansion. Okay, this also it is possible for somebody, their child is being prepared to move to another place for education. Yes. This is a card where you are getting a support by your side. You have a support of two people by your side. It can be in work scenario, career, profession, business. It can be in your health scenario also, that there are professionals who are helping you rise. For some people who were having problem in their legs, they are going to feel better. Problems in their legs are going to be sorted out in the third week. Yes. Then we have a man in this third week. There is a dealing or relationship with a man. So in the third week, there is going to be some kind of a dealing or a relationship with a man. And we have mule. That is, someone is extremely stubborn and unwilling to change. Okay. So it is possible that you have a partnership or dealing with a man who is very stubborn and unwilling to change, but you will have to have some communications with this man. Okay, so in the third week, there is going to be some kind of a relationship dealing. It can be work related, it can be love relationship related, it can be a health professional, it can be a spiritual person, but the person you have to deal with is very, very stubborn or rigid. It is possible that you are planning for a lot of parties, get-togethers, marriages, functions, but you have to deal with this stubborn man for some money concerns, and you are finding this a bit difficult. In the fourth week, dear friends, we have the card of the Ace of Wands. Ace of Wands. This is the card of a lot of passion, fiery energy, new beginnings. Just feeling very passionate about life, because this is the last week of December. See, my hand was having a lot of stiffness when I picked this. It is possible the partnership that is heading towards you is with somebody who is very, very stubborn. See, my hand is becoming so stubborn. When I'm in the third week, there is so much energy. You need to be flexible. Either you need to be flexible or the person dealing with you has to be flexible. In the fourth week, there is another opportunity of manifestation that is coming towards you. This is work related or passion, something that you're doing that you're very passionate about. You start doing this in the fourth week, or there is an invitation of a party, or there is a person who is very passionate about you, invites you for the Christmas party or the New Year party, and you are feeling very, very passionate, of you're feeling like, you know, some new relationship is beginning or some new partnership is beginning. You're very excited about this new beginning. And then we have a card which says temptation will be tested. Okay. In the fourth week of December, dear friends, your temptations will be tested. So because in the first week you started with a very healthy diet. For some people, there is an apple in this card. The name of the card is apple, and it says your temptations will be tested. So it is possible that in the first week you started with your diet regime and you wanted to lose weight, and in the fourth week, with in all these parties and all, you are eating a lot of junk food, you're drinking, and your temptations in this case can be talking about your passions, wherein you were doing a lot of exercises, you were following a certain regime for yourself, and you are not being, your temptations are being tested in these parties. Okay, and also as well, for some people, it is possible that you are becoming overly passionate about this new beginning, and you are now, you know, physically being a lot more attracted towards the person who is coming too early. This person is coming into your life and you are becoming physically attracted too early to this person, and so the universe is guiding you that your morals are being tested here, your temptation is being tested by this person also. So be very careful in these parties, how you behave, get-togethers. So then we have another card which says shark, take care or there will be a loss of material wealth. So in the fourth week, dear friends, you have to be very careful, because I see you are in this party, this happy-go-lucky mood, and it is possible that you lose your purse, your wallet somewhere in the fourth week during your parties. You or somebody is a thief who is, or there is somebody who is not paying for their bills, and you are being very passionate and you are just going on paying for their bills, the bars, pubs and clubs, and you are losing money. So be careful, be mindful not to go overboard with your enjoyments, and be careful of how much you are going to drink, or stay away from drugs and other toxic foods, etc. in the fourth week. Otherwise, for career oriented people, you are going to really be passionate about your work. Yes, it is very productive week also for people who want to work and pursue their career, their passions, their spiritualities. Health is going to be good in this week, but you just, whatever you wanted to be slim, you were following a certain diet, you stick on to that diet, be careful. Okay, so now we are going to see your guidance messages. We have life energy. So in this group, I feel that some of you were already taking healings from our YouTube channel, because the life energy surrounds you, that is the universal energy, the energy of the Reiki, the healing energies, crystal energies, pranic energy, energy of the divine surrounds you. And the card says a happy fairy of sunshine brings lots of life giving energy. Wow, it is possible that you have been taking the most powerful healing with the sun energy, and so you are being feeling very energized by the end of December. And the card says she reminds you to shine your light and to reveal anything in the shadows that needs to be healed. Wow. So dear friends, this card clearly indicates to me that there is a lot of life force energy around you, and you are raising your vibrations also. You are becoming more positive. You are connected to divine, fairies, the spiritual realm. Positive energies of the universe are connecting with you, and if you are taking healing sessions, you are healing, your energy is improving. And if you are a spiritual healer and you are giving healing sessions, then you have a lot of life force energy in your hands, which is helping you in your hands, or where which is helping you heal other people around you. Then there is a card which says a blessing of air. A blessing of air, dear friends. So this card tells me that in the month of December 2020, dear friends, you are going, a lot of burdens are going to be lifted from you. You are going to feel very light in your energy, because somewhere I feel that this life force energy is healing you, and you are coming out of your negative mindset or the negative blockages in your heart, and now you started feeling very light. This light-hearted energy, of course, indicates that for you. And also a blessing of clarity is coming, a blessing on your communications is coming, a blessing on a situation that was unclear to you is also coming towards you. So the blessing of air is very beautiful, dear friends. It is also possible that you are going out in the sun, you're going out in the open in nature and getting the blessings from the nature, because life energy over here is also connected with you. This is beautiful. Wow, dear friends, opening to love. Yes, I was feeling with this energy of celebrations, I was feeling that you have have healed your heart chakra, and or you are in the process of healing. Your heart is opening again to new opportunities, to new friends, to new love. And the card says, my heart is open. Oh, wow. This is so beautiful, dear friends. This is wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Because miracles only manifest through heart chakra. I feel that a lot of you were taking the... healings for forgiveness and letting go. And in while taking these healings, you have opened your heart, or you were taking the healings for the inner child healing, or for anxiety, stress, something, you were taking some healings. Definitely this people who are seeing this pile have taken some energy healing, and so they have happened to open their heart to these miraculous opportunities which are now coming towards them. They have opened their third eye also, dear friends, because clarity is coming to them now. There's a card of innocence over here, dear friends. The card says, beloved one, everyone is guiltless in truth. Wow. As no one can, I hope you're being able to see the card, dear friends. So the card says, innocence. Beloved one, everyone is guiltless in truth, as no one can alter God's handiwork of perfection. Give us your feelings of heaviness so we can lighten your load. Wow, blessing of air and feeling of heaviness, burdens being lifted. Angels are helping you lift your burdens from the broken heart, from the shattered mind traumas. Give us any guilt, anger, or blame that may shroud your loving outlook. Yes, this guilt, anger, and blame was there because you were holding unforgiveness in your heart and mind, and now that you have taken the healings for forgiveness and letting go, the angels are helping you when you're taking these healings, and now they are saying that give the guilt, anger, and blame to us and enjoy the peace within your heart once more. Wow, amazing, dear friends. The peace is coming in your heart. You are healing, dear friends. And this card of innocence is telling me that all the people in your life who did something wrong to you, be it in the relationship, who broke your heart, be it in the job, work scenario, or any area of your life, these people were sent by the universe to give you life experiences. They were the instruments of God. They all are innocent. And now that you have forgiven them, you will realize that they were only used as instruments to bring you spiritual growth, to bring you to the opportunities that you are now going to manifest into your life. Attachment, dear friends, there is a card of attachment. Yes, you have to cut your cords of attachment, dear friends, from the broken heart situations, from these traumatic situations of your past. And in this, see the image, dear friends, if you can. The woman is holding a mask in her hand. So it clearly tells me that sometimes you are wearing a mask on your face and you are trying to show to people that you are happy and you are no more attached to the persons, places or situations which caused you a lot of hurt in past, but that's not the reality. You are trying to come out of it, and now is the time in the month of December, with the help of healings, you can come out of these attachments from the lower vibrational places, people and situations which have caused you heartache and headache. So come out of these attachments, dear friends, and it can also be talking about these temptations or the abuses that you have. They can be with regard to your drinking habits or your sexual behavior or something. You are being asked to balance your chakras and come out of these toxic attachments. Trust. Dear friends, there is a card of trust here. So for a lot of you who have gone through heartache and backstabbing in the past, now you do not trust any person who enters your life. So this can be for a love scenario or for any other work, career, partnership scenario. And the angels are saying that you please trust now. This situation is calling for you to have faith. Okay, so this opportunity that is coming to you, which you started in the month of April 2020, or which is going to manifest for you, or the new community of people that you are joining with your soul family, trust them now. Or the person whom you are doubtful about, trust this person. So trust, very good. Now your heart is not going to be broken. You are opening your heart to love, and this love is coming to you, not just from one person, from a lot of community, your friends, family, extended community. It is coming towards you, and you just trust. And then we have a card of holistic health, dear friends. Yes, this is a wonderful card, and this card again tells me that you've gone through a lot of healing. And because of these healings, your health is improving. It is possible that you are doing yoga, you are doing meditations, you are in guidance of a good spiritual healer, somebody who is a Reiki practitioner or a pranic healer or some kind of a holistic healer. Your health is gaining a lot of stability. Your root chakra is now, you are grounding now. Now you are bringing your fantasies into manifestations, and now a lot of stability, security is going to come into your life. Your health, physical, emotional, spiritual health is going to balance now. For some, a few people, there is a kundalini energy has started rising in your body, which is clearing all your chakras. So you're going, the process that is going through in your body is the awakening of kundalini energy for some people. So your health is going to be very nice, dear angels, in this dear friends, in this month as well. You are going to manifest material wealth, stability, security in your life after your root chakra is stable and balanced and you get grounding done, what you should do is go in garden, go in open places, stand in mud for 10 minutes every day. Do some grounding exercises, have some tea, coffee when you're sitting on the ground, on the floor in your house, eat on the floor, connect with Mother Earth, Mother Gaia. This is going to bring you more health and stability into your life. So very beautiful celebratory month for you, dear friends. I wish you all the best, everyone who chose pile number 3, in a happy go lucky mood, because your heart chakra is getting healed. You're again opening yourself to new relations, new friends, new opportunities. Leadership positions are coming for you. Enjoy your month of December. Whole of the month of December is like a party month for you. Might be you are traveling also. Very good, dear friends. I wish you all the best. Enjoy your month of December 2020, last month of the year. You deserve to enjoy. Thank you very much, dear friends.